The What Works database is a free online library of evidenced interventions aiming to support children with speech, language, and communication needs. The Communication Trust have recently added a brand new feature, providing more information on what the effect of an intervention on an outcome is. Alongside details of each intervention, you'll find the effect sizes of the outcomes represented graphically. The effect size of an outcome indicates how well the intervention works or if it doesn't work at all. Each intervention has a simple display which you can reach from its page. Each display includes a reference to the source paper, the outcome on which the intervention had the strongest effect, the outcome on which the intervention had the weakest effect, and the effect the intervention had on its primary outcome, the outcome the researchers were aiming to influence. Where possible, all three of these effects are represented. For some interventions, only one, two, or none of these effects will be displayed due to a lack of information available. When interpreting effect sizes, it's important to remember: 1. An effect size of 0.4 and above can be regarded as having a good effect. 2. An effect size of 0.2 can be regarded as a small positive effect. This, however, may not prove useful clinically. 3. A negative effect size means the control group did better than the intervention group when assessed on that outcome. To find out more, go to the What Works database at www.thecommunicationtrust.org.uk/whatworks.